If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's the best.
I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
Stay out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's no way out.
You're kind of creeping me out, dude.
Okay, people, nothing to see here. There's a much better view down that way.
In our little Bradley's class. I know everyone thinks their child is special, but I really think he is.
Gee whiz!
whistle, witches. Smells like strong magic down here. You sure that's it?
Guess they let anybody down in the sewers these days.
Who's at the door? Is that the guy with my pills?
No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay?
I called that motherfucker 3 hours ago!
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She celebrates Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers.
And here, every day is Christmas. Wait, where the fuck are my kids?
What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them out back, Autumn.
No! They were being watched by the babysitter!
The babysitter quit 4 months ago when you threw up on her!
Don't you fucking yell at me!
Don't you excuse us a minute!
Don't you ever embarrass me in front of a stranger like that!
You're drunk, Autumn, and you don't know where your kids are!
Fuck you, they're your kids too, you piece of shit!
No, fuck you, Autumn, fuck you!
Howdy, how? Listen, I gotta get my wife some help. Could you go look for our children? I sure would make it worth your while. There's Simon, Amber, and Cornwallis. Tell them their father wants them home right away.
My baby! Bring me my baby! You're a fucking train wreck!
I'm getting hungry down here. I'm Butters the Merciful of the... well, of the Knights of Kindheartedness. No. extra mud on that one? Stinky Mo-Minky.
Thanks, mister. I wish I had a safe and warm environment in which to thrive, but I don't, so I guess I'll go home.
What'd you call me?
No, 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 no. You're straight tripping, sis. Ow!
Ow!
You should be next.
Come on!
Well, that's not nice. Oh! Ah! They got me!
That's not nice!
You gave it your best shot, and that's all Jesus asks of you.
Thank you.
I hope we can find those little shit nuggets.
What'd I do?
Well, what the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway, you might as well.
Ow!
Finding a dingleberry in a sewer system.
Chew, you rat bastards! Help! They're after my chew, you rat bastards! Help! They're after my nut! afraid those rats were gonna get me and I was gonna end up a floater.
Hey, this is my spot! Whatever you can spare. Oh, come on! Yeah!
Don't get angry, but I have to smite you. Grounded anyway, you might as well. Eye for an eye. Yeah.
had no knowledge of this! A second mouth! We had no knowledge of this! A second mouth! We had no knowledge of this! A second mouth! We had no knowledge of this! A second mouth! We had no knowledge of this! A second mouth! We had no knowledge of this!
Yeah. I'd check my drawers if I was you. You draw mud on that one? Yeah, that's a funny.
Tastes like crab. Dog like people. Crab people. Crab. Tastes like crab. Dog like people. Crab people. Crab people. Tastes like crab. Dog like people.
Zur Eure Schule!
Yo, Dog, can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Ooh.
Thank you.
sent me to get more eggnog and I got lost. See ya.
Hey, Big Nose, you should consider having some work done. Nice work. I will let you know of any updates on Manbear Peg. Make sure to share the news on Facebook. I'm super serial.
The Grand Wizard said that I am in charge of the shop now because I sound like Clyde. I don't sound like Clyde. Anyways, welcome, weary traveler. Would you like to see my wares?
Okay, thanks, you threw that away from me? You might be thinking I still have a hoarding issue, but you'd be wrong. Okay. Would you like to be friends on Facebook?
Ah, you have returned! Come, Sir Douchebag. It is time to summon our forces. Simply call them here and your dedication to Koopa Keep will be complete. Everyone gather around! While the rest of you have been picking your respective arses, Sir Douchebag has gone out and brought help to our kingdom. Mr. Douchebag, it is time to finally give you a title worthy of your deeds. By the power of Mandaloth, Thirdborn of the Red Guard, and by the glory of Crest, I hereby anoint thee Commander Douchebag, with all the rights and privileges accompanied therein.
Eric! Eric! We know where the elves are hiding their stick.
What? Really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
You mean you shot down their message, Raven?
Right, we shot down their Raven. Is hidden a stick inside his desk at school.
Of course. Kyle hid it in his desk. Citizens of Koopa Keep, we know where the elves are hiding the stick. I told you they were cheating. Now we shall march on the skew and make the hallways drip with elven blood.
Huzzah!
Defenders of freedom! I thank you for your courage and your audacities in joining our fight. Tonight, we are no longer the humans or the Goths. Tonight, we unite as one!
I feel like such a homo sapien right now.
The humans are here! Ooh, they blew their horn! Blow ours, Butters. Guys, flank left! Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind! They've barricaded the entrance! The elves are up to their old Jew tricks again! Find another way in! Take out the barricade from behind!
Ugh! Ow, I hurt my fucking ankle! Man, it hurts like shit!
Your word is the command, my lord! Yes, sir! Pat, nice. Now that feels better, doesn't it?
Hey, I'm healed! Except for on the inside.
I am death.
We locked it so nobody else could get in. Here.
We cleared the way to the door. You do the rest.
Go kick their ass, Sir Douchelot. I did my job. I'm gonna sit here and smoke.
New kid? If you're in the building, you're fighting for a tyrant. But I know there's good in you. Stop fighting for your evil lord. Free yourself from his control.
Jeez, there's a mess in here. Those elves are crazy.
Bye.
Don't go in there, man. We just got through the back. They just mowed us down like dogs, man. All my friends are dead. Oh, Jesus. When I close my eyes, I see my friends' screaming faces. Fuck this shit. I don't want to play anymore. In your face. Why, that'd just be silly. That's hot lava, you're dying right now. Why, that'd just be silly. We're gonna send you straight to heck. Maybe you should see a doctor. Somebody's baking brownies.
Did you shit your pants?
Yeah.
That one sounded like it hurt. Gee whiz, whistle witches. No magic with the fan running. You'll kill us.
You are fucking dead!
Ow!
How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? Stinky moomy! Now magic will work! A wind waker!
Oh. Yeah. These are the terms of your surrender! One! You will be the owl's personal slave for a month. 1 month. Two, you agree that the elves are masters of the stick for all time. Three, you and... Hey, hand me the mic for a second. Three, the so-called Grand Wizard has to jump up and down continuously for 3 straight days. If he stops early, he has to start over.
Stay back, you guys! Something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors!
Help, please.
That's Gary Nelson!
Don't touch him, he's ginger!
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty.
We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Served you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo. It...
Den Herr Hagenossen!
Somehow that green goo makes ginger hallway monitors even lamer!
Big head!
German exchange student.
Big head.
urgent?
Please, Steven!
Hey, douchebag, let's see how you like some flaming dog shit.
Luca! Get a stick! What was that for?
I'm zeroed in!
Why you shit-slinging asshole?
No! Did you shit your
hole? Fire in the hole! Elf, hold the line, goddammit!
Get a stand, you dirty...
Target locked!
Why you shit-slinging asshole, Stan?
I never miss twice.
Damn it, Stan, you dirty elf!
Stay still!
Suck it, Stan! Meanie! Why you shit-slinging asshole, Stan?
Hi, douchebag.
Try not to say anything. They might hear you.
There he is. We got plenty of dog shit, douchebag. Lock and load.
I'm gonna beat you like you're dead. I'm gonna mess you up, dude.
Ugh!
isn't over. Good work. Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door. Everyone fall in. Use your magic to open the front door.
Why, that'd just be silly. Maybe you should see a doctor. How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? Stinky mo manky. I'd check my drawers if I was you.
That's it! Hurry, open the door before they know what's happened!
Don't underestimate Kyle. He's killed me a bunch of times.
Push forward! I must save my strength for the final battle! This ends here, new kid. Wolf brother, heed my call!
Screwing around again. Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
Marshwalker.